two suspensions, a misdemeanor arrest, and a still pending arson charge.
She has a lot of internal anger, and she doesn't feel like she has been heard by her mother or her teachers or sort of authority figures. And so in that case, it's a lot of just pent up aggression inside and sort of like loss and sadness and this feeling of like not really knowing where to be able to express herself, which I think is very typical for people at that age.
Welcome to Blackwood. The consequences of your actions have brought each of you here.
It's an alternative to prison.
Miss Orlonsky will be collecting your cell phones.
That's not fair. Is this a joke?
Down a Dark Hall is about five troubled girls who are, through their circumstances, sort of in trouble with the law. So as an alternative to juvie, they are sent, well, they're recruited to go to this special school run by Madame Duray. And throughout, they end up developing these sort of peculiar skills.
Wake up! There's somebody out there.